jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing that rock.
Hey y'all, it's Chris Chaos again. So today I'm going to do a super, super quick, super easy pinup look. First things first, I'm going to prime my eye with my white Eichel pencil. Alright, now I'm going to take my white eyeshadow by Sugar Pill, I think it's called Taco. I'm not exactly sure how you pronounce it. And I'm going to put that on my finger, and I'm just gonna pat that on over top of the white. White, matte. The thing with the pinup look, guys, is you really, really wanna go for matte. That was kind of like the signature. Ugh. Alright, now I'm going to take another eyeshadow. I'm going to use this light brown. It's Soba. Soba by MAC. And I'm going to use this to just kind of define my crease a little bit and darken, you know, just add a little depth.
Send the books for heaven's sake. No one's looking at a chance to make a break. But to turn the shit to
any. I don't take this all the way into the inner corner because I don't want to cut it too hard. But you know, that's the thing about makeup, guys. Have fun. That's the whole point. Have fun with it. If you mess it up, wipe it off and try it again. It's that simple. That's about as defined as I want. It's pretty subtle. Now I'm going to take the same Sobo, and I did this in my wearable look, and I'm just going to put it right here where my eyebrow starts and just blend that over.
She know just what to do. I got a gal named Sue. She know just what to do. She roll me to the east. She roll me to the west. She's a gal that I love best. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. Tutti frutti.
Awesome. Now for the most important part, which is the liner. And that, my friends, that just takes practice, honestly. You might watch me fail right now. In fact, so what I'm gonna do a couple of layers of liner. I'm gonna start off with, just to kind of figure out the exact shape that I want, I'm gonna take that same angly brush and some black shadow and just run that from my top lid and wing it out as far as I want. Go slow. You can go super extreme or you can keep it subtle. You can do it any way you want. Don't worry about it. There are no rules. I'm gonna go ahead with a thin liner brush and some gel liner, and I'm going to really, really darken that up. Just follow that line you made. And once you get about as far as you want to go out, you're going to take it and do this. You're going to pull it up and meet on your top line. So I'm gonna go from here all the way up. hand over, and then just fill in that space. So I'm using Black Track, which is Max Fluid Line, just black gel liner, and I love it. I think it's awesome. I think I've used it in every single video I've made so far. But go to CVS, buy Wet n Wild. They make a gel liner, I think it's like $4, and its quality is honestly very impressive to me. I was skeptical at first, because it's like, what, CVS? CVS, what? No. Because I'm kind of pretentious like that, even though I'm so poor. But yeah, it's really good. You should try it out. Well, it's blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Yeah! Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes. This is L'Oreal Lanier Intense. And I'm just gonna put that on right over top of the liner I just did, and this is just gonna sharpen up those lines, because this is one look that you don't want to look smudgy. You want your wing to be incredibly crisp, or at least that's what I like. But then again, no rules. And this stuff it's a liquid liner, so it is real wet, so be careful, make sure you let it dry before you completely open your eye, or you'll get a little black smudge on top, and that drives me crazy. Crazy. All that I'm living for. I want you. I need you. Awesome. So now that I have all my eyeliner on, I'm going to go back in. Back in. Lots of layers, you see. I'm going to go back in with my black powder and just go over that and set it to make sure that it's going to last all night long. Came to me, but now I know that I will go on loving you eternally. The final step. Take that same white iCol pencil, whatever you use to prime, and you're going to pop that on your waterline. I'm going to mix up a little bit of mixing medium, and I'm gonna make my own because I've never bought a mixing medium that like a company sells or whatever, so I'm going to use some glycerin and just some water, and it's about one part glycerin to two parts water. I'm gonna do red lips, which is gonna be very different for me. I'm gonna take some red eyeshadow. Sugar pills, of course. Love Plus, love it. Love Plus. And I'm just gonna scrape a little bit off, and I'm gonna add that to this mix, and that's gonna give me a nice base color. Alright guys, so now I'm just going to take this mixing medium and press it all over my lips. Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. And last but certainly not least, I am going to add red glitter. I'll be so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room. Alright, there you have it, folks. That is my pin-up look. Red glitter lips. Big ol' wing. Nice and fancy. My lips look huge. Like, comment, subscribe, and can I also say thank you? I've gotten like 7 new subscribers in the last week, and that is awesome. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I love you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you for watching. Send me requests. I would I would love some. Bye bye. Yeah.
Baby, leave it. You got a tale to tell. Or just take a walk down the lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. Because so lonely, baby. Well, you will be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die.